Keith Jobling. Keith Jobling, 26 March 1934, 20 September 2020, was an English professional footballer born in Grimsby who made 450 appearances in the Football League as a centre-half for Grimsby Town. Until overtaken by John McDermott in 2000, Jobling was Grimsby Town's appearance record holder. After leaving Grimsby, he joined Boston United, first as a player, and then as successor to Jim Smith as manager. Jobling died on 20 September 2020 at the age of 86. References